I didn't realize it was so cold when I was playing with Shroom.
This place looks nice. We'll finally be able to chill.
Sean, I hear something. Like a fight.
It's not a fight.
Yeah. What are they doing? Sounds weird. Whatever. I'm probably just playing.
Yeah, something like that.
Sounds like everybody is asleep.
Yeah, so keep it down. Shh. Good. I'm gonna throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV, too! And there's a balcony! Whoa, this is nice. And warm. This bed is soft. What about this one?
Not bad. But too far from the TV. Can I take the one in front of the TV? Huh?
Wanna play it over rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there's no way you can beat me, but... Ready?
I am so ready to beat you. Hey, time out.
Sorry, dude.
Come on, you need to pit something. Aw, shoot.
I told you, man.
Can we play another round? Come on.
Hey, a deal's a deal. Sorry, little bro. You gotta accept it.
Aw, okay.
Don't start pouting. Come on.
I'm not.
All right, I'm gonna run a bath. We totally reek.
Especially you, Pid Pen.
I wouldn't be so sure, cave boy. I'll call you when it's ready.
I'll be right here.
Of course you will. Thanks for everything, Brody. I'll be extra careful.
Is it all right if I sit in your bed and watch TV? I swear, I'll sleep in mine.
Man, wish we still had Brody around. Thank you. So, what's up?
The buns want to catch Hot Dog Man and turn him into sausage meat.
Oh, yeah. The giant meatball attacks in the next episode, right?
Yes, and they get to meet the city mayo.
Man, it's been ages.
Why don't you watch Hot Dog Man with me anymore?
I'm too old, dude. And I've seen it so many times.
Okay, Grandpa Sean. Feels so good to sit down and watch TV.
True. Okay, I'm done here.
You're missing the best part.
I know, but I gotta take care of the bath. Don't forget you're up soon.
I know.
A real bed. Can't believe I'm that happy to stay at a motel. Ooh la la, fresh clean towels. Let's put this in the bathroom for Prince Daniel. Better get that bath going for... No worries. We don't have to build a fire tonight. Daniel, you have towels in the bathroom. Don't forget to use them.
Yeah.
Time to be a kid again. Man, this hot water's going to feel so good. Fill her up. Bet he won't hate taking a bath after this. He needs that heat. Daniel will love this. That's the... Hey, Daniel!
What? Hey. Oh my
God. Try and keep.
I will.
Move them out of the bath.
You smell so bad.
And no, the snow dog is not taking a bath with you.
Okay, okay. Don't worry.
I should throw my phone away while Daniel is washing. He'd freak out if he saw me. Hey, dude. Everything okay in there?
Of course. Mushroom gloves.
Be careful, she doesn't need any soap.
No, no. She's sitting by the tub. Red mushroom. Maybe
I can use it one last time before getting rid of it. Maybe I can use it one last time before getting rid of it.